stuff is like will last a lifetime, and that's why like this was so important to me, you know, to not just, you know, I wanted to come meet you, you know what I'm saying, because I read that and I saw, I was like, man, this is a cool kid, but I wanted to come face to face and tell you, like, you know, I wish I could give you the world, right, but I can give you what I can give you, but really the encouragement of like just keep going, keep doing what you're doing, man, just every day lay a brick. Keep working hard, keep doing everything you're doing, and it's gonna pay off in the long run. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, no doubt, bro. Absolutely. Yeah, man. Dude, we gotta get, first off, do you hoop?
No.
You don't play basketball? No. All right, I came to West Charlotte, I've been here one other time, in like 2009. Were you here?
No, I got here in 19.
Oh, really? Okay, so I came here in 2009 with an old buddy who played basketball way back in the day. Uh-huh. I was a basketball player. It's the only time I've ever been here, man. But tell me, I saw you have like a fitness page on Instagram.
Yeah.
That's super cool. So what, like, I'm actually sponsored by Noble, which is like a fitness brand. They do CrossFit and stuff like that. So what got you into that?
Like when the pandemic and stuff happened and whatnot, and they canceled our practices and stuff, and what they could practice, they shut the gyms down and all that. I really started working out myself and coming up with my own workouts. So I started just really, you know, I took it to another level basically. I started researching how to do different workouts, and like before, like I was just doing workouts, like just doing anything like push-ups. And then I started really going into how. What workouts work, which muscles, like some days I would work the biceps and the triceps, some days I would work legs, I just really went to depth with that, and then I just started recording it all, and people would visit me and tell me they want to come work out with me and stuff.
That's so cool, man, like teammates were doing and stuff, it's awesome, man. Well, I wanted to wait till I see it, but are you still posting on the page?
I will post it in a minute.
Is this something that like you have a passion for, or is it something that's like you were just doing really to help people?
That's awesome, man. It's like
kind of
therapy.
Yeah, it's awesome, man. Well, it's a good thing to like share and do with other people. You know what I mean? Like, it's super cool that you were like posting that. But like, as you get older, like everybody's gonna exercise, right? It's like it's healthy. It's good for you. So I think it's super cool that you. Are kind of a leader in the community with that. Like, I think more and more people, like, use Instagram as a platform, right? But, like, people in your family, your friends, like, encouraging them to work out, stuff like that, stay healthy and fit. It's super cool, man. I mean, you're clearly just, like, naturally a leader, which is so cool. Like, I love that. I love working out, too. I know you can't really tell. But I do. I think it's super, like, it's fun, right? It's fun to connect, like, you know, I work out with like Christian McCaffrey, and like it's cool to like, he's obviously way stronger than me, right? So I'm not doing the same weight as him or the same workouts as him, but even just doing my own thing beside him, like we bond over that, right? And it's super cool, like I can work out with Christian McCaffrey and then I can go work out with you or her or him, and it's still like, it's just a way to bring people together. So I think it's a super cool thing you're doing, man. So. Like I said, I've just been super impressed with the stuff I read, and I just want you to keep it up, man. Just keep going. Yeah, man, no doubt. What class you got next? How's school going this year? It's weird, huh? Yeah. I know it's been, man. This whole COVID thing, the whole. But it's gonna make you stronger. I like challenges like that, like overcoming adversity. Climbing that mountain, dealing with whatever, like we can't control this COVID stuff, but you know, just keep fighting, man, keep doing your thing. That's all we can do, right? We can only control what we can control. And I've been impressed with how you've done it up to this point, and I know that even though this is tough, it's just made you stronger, and you'll be even more ready for college because of it. So, this is part of the deal, man. I'm ready to take these masks off, I know that. Yeah. Man.